Well, so far we've only been talking about programming. Maybe it's cool if we actually look at some programming. The programming language that we will be showing you in this course is called Scratch. It's a free and open source programming language made by the American University MIT. And you don't need to install anything to use Scratch, it just runs in your browser. So Internet Explorer or Chrome or Firefox, you just go there and you enter scratch.mit.edu and you land right on this page. Lots is going on this page. There's news and projects, and we will look at all of them later in the course. But for now, let's just click Create and look at the interface of Scratch. This is the Scratch programming language. And as you can see, it's a language geared towards children. It's very happy, it's colorful, it has the happy cat waiting for us to be programmed. As you can see, there are three different parts in the programming interface. So right here, you have the happy cat, and this is where your program will run. So if we're going to create something, there the program is shown. In the middle here, we have all the programming blocks. I will refer to them as programming blocks. And these blocks are used to control the cats or other items we have in the games and animations later on. And then here you have this huge gray area. And that's where the actual programming will happen. So what we will do is we will take one of the blocks and drag it on the gray area. And that's everything we need to do to program. So again, you don't need to memorize any difficult code. You just take the blocks, drag them on the screen, and then the magic will happen. Let me show you. Here we are again in the Scratch interface. We can just take one of the blocks, for example, this one, turn 15 degrees, the programming block. And if we click it, there we go. This is our first program. You just click the blocks and the cat turns. And there's lots more to explore here. For example, there's a move 10 steps that will cause the cat to move a little bit through the pane. But also there are looks which we can customize what the cat is doing. This one, for example, say hello, will cause a cat to say hello. And my first homework to you for this course is go to Scratch, click Create, and just explore. Click a few of the blocks and see what happens. As you can see, the blocks are just written in simple English, so you can click them and see what happens. And if it so happens to be the case that your native language isn't English, like maybe you've noticed mine isn't, you can also set the blocks to other programming languages, natural languages. So if you click this, then for example, if you're Danish, you can turn the blocks into Danish. And research has shown that it's actually beneficial for kids to learn programming in their own native language. So if your native language isn't English, be sure to change the blocks to your own language because it will make programming a lot easier.